Hey guys, welcome to WP Beginner and thanks for watching. In this video, we're going to cover how to add Google Search to your WordPress website. If you have a lot of information and you want to make it easier for your readers to find what they're looking for, then adding Google Search for your website is actually a great idea. So to get started, there's two parts that we're going to do. The first thing we need to do is we'll install a plugin to add Google Search, and then we need to set up Google Search so that your website can render the search results. First thing you want to do is go to your WordPress dashboard. We'll go down to Plugins, Add New, and in the search box we're going to look for WP Google Search. And this is the one we want, so we'll install it, and we want to activate it as well. All right, now that that's installed and activated, we can go under Settings, WP Google Search to configure it. And as you see here, we need a few things from Google, so we'll get that next. In the Google Search area, you want to add new search engine. From here, you want to add the site that you want to allow search on, and you can add multiples. Down here, you want to choose the language that it will be in, and then you can name the search engine for you. And when you're finished, you just want to click Create. All right, now that we've created it, we need to go to Control Panel. And the first thing we need to do is click on the search engine ID, because we need to copy that. And then we need to go over and click on the look and feel so we can change the look and feel of it. And we want results only, so that's what we'll get. Once I do that, I'll save that. Now we just need to go back to our website, put the search engine ID in. Once we add that, we can click Save Changes. And then we need to go to our Appearance Widgets area so that we can add the search into our sidebar area. Let's scroll down, and I'm looking for a Google search. So I'll grab that and I'll drag it over to my sidebar. And we'll click Save. And now you see the Google custom search. Type something in, and then here are the results given for my website. If you like this video, click on the like button and go ahead and leave us a comment there. We'd love to hear from you. And subscribe to our YouTube channel to get the latest videos.